But we are back. Right, let's go finish Cinnabil's secret, which I know where it is. I know where it is. Gate of the Sun, is it gate? It's in the gate. There we go, I completed all the quests. And got a frickload of oculi. Have I already got one? Is that not? I do. Ah, 25%. Is there anything that actually get better? Reduce physical damage, magical damage. Defending. Increase speed. Maybe the physical physical damage. Which is the physical one? It's this one. Here's amethysts. I can just trade you out. I don't use a robot that much. I only have one. Do I have enough for another one? I don't think. No. Maybe. Who knows? I did. I used them all. Increase casting speed. Did you increase casting? Is that casting of spells or casting of any ability? Anyway, I need to level up, so let's go surprise people. He's fire. Thank you. One of these days. One of these days. Show your freaky little goat thing. Bird, goat. I have no idea what it is. How is he not dead? Tell me. Yes. I didn't knock him. Ooh, I did knock him. That's all I needed. This is a knock on the head. Heal three, I guess. It's the only way I can think of that will do me any well. Lightning was this one. But I was going for this, wasn't I? Me two. Oh, I got a surprise strike. Now, he's water, he's lightning, fire. Lightning first. Seven only. Good. I'm fire. What the hell? There we go. Getting to level 48 is going to be very hard. I might do it when I'm offline as well. So I can just like... Oh, come on. Because it's going to be hard getting to that level. I might actually do it in here, get everything with lightning gun, stuff like that. If we have any oculi, enough oculi to actually make or do. Physical bump, you need lightning on you. No, I can't. Awesome. Yeah, you can keep that. I mean, you don't use much. Like, at all. I don't use him either, I don't know why I'm doing this. So I don't use him. I use him. Don't really use her. Maybe if we can make 3 diamonds into something. That'd be fun. Yeah. I mean, as well as I'll just take him off, like, him, because I don't use him. I give it to him just in case as well. Maybe a time when I need him. I doubt it. Right, let's go find someone to fight. Oh. Did I go through and then go back through? I think I'm an idiot. Now let's go find him to fight. Boo! Behind you. I don't know why this gargoyle bird thing is not vulnerable to fire. Look, it's not at all. I was lucky. What are you vulnerable to? Oh. Just obliterates him. This is a dead. Lightning. Oh, first of all, close. Finn. I'm still talking. Oh, what a dodge! Finn! I know what top path is. If I get another critical, that'll be quite fun. No, close. I love that sound. It's like in Halo. And you get a double kill. Mm-hmm. I do actually. I could probably just change to Aurora. and that's how we do that. Slowly but surely making my way up. Getting slash. Hopefully I can get slash number 2, I think. And then for his, I will get... I'd like to get this. What's it do? Taunt. You got cleave, which is all of them, which is not very good. So, we've got Kiss. Oh, that's why I get it off. Passive skill. Not been this way, that's mainly because I don't use Quake. So yeah, I'll go this way. That good jig. That good stun. Paralyze all. Ooh, that would be quite nice. No, yeah. Double hit. Oh. Didn't see that coming, did you? There we go, there's the obliteration. I killed him then. And... I don't know, I'm not dead. I thought you might be dead. Doesn't do enough damage. There we are. For the level 3. Yeah, I was going for the heals. Duals heals. I should go reset some of these. Maybe I can get like a reset for them. So I would still get these level 2s, but I won't go this way. I won't go that way. I'll just like keep it here. And go for like which one I would want, so like now I would like to get Lightning 3. Kill that thing faster. Yeah, and wait in another one, aren't I? Is there anything up here to kill? I don't think there was there? No. Hey. That was a fun move. now we get Unigason. Oh my god, he actually got in for me. Obliterated. Oh, so fun. Oh no. Oh, leave it after him? I'm sorry, I'm getting lucky now. There's no way he's going to survive both of these. As I said. For this one, because of death. Well, let me go for strength upgrades. Defense upgrades. Yeah, I'll go for these two. Not get that one. I'll go for this one. Yeah, do those two. Get those strength upgrades. I've already been this way. What am I doing? Come on, Aurora. You can navigate walls. Hit him one. Yeah! Aww. Ooh, that was a 50-50 chance. Nothing mentioned, nothing gained. Grab the ring strength. He's gonna go really fast. Oof. That was close. Can't get through the armor. Oh, I just killed one. Kill him. Yeah. Skill points. Yeah. Yeah, paralyze all I was going for. Oh yeah, I'm going for number two for you. Six and 12. What's this way? It is this way. One behind! Close. He's gonna die. Come on. What is this amateur hour? There we go. I just need to roll in the field. Unless you've got the color double team. This for him. Columns target and restore 93 HP. Is that what he does with this one as well? 66. If I open this, I wish they know. They did not open it. Okay. Well, lucky for me. Got the crystalline on. If this doesn't kill him, what can you swell? Ooh, yeah, there we go, obliterated. That wasn't even one shot on me. Hard task, just... Am I getting? What am I get? Oh yeah, the heals. The heals! Water all, again. No, for lightning all, which is over here. So many. Add 3 turn to each spell's duration. Passive skill. Is that for him? Or... for something else? Because it's a passive... go for this next.